Hey, Facebook friends and YouTube followers. This is Curtis Robinson with Conway Toe to Toe. We are talking about our new YouTube channel, which is the Muay Thai Kickboxing Essentials. Now, this is a great self-defense channel. We're going to talk a lot about striking, how to punch, how to kick, how to throw knees, elbows, and ultimately how to dodge and move. I will tell you that kickboxing is a very simple, basic art form. So you have to train. It's really a function of hitting the bag a lot, sparring a lot, hitting the mitts, doing mitt drills, and ultimately sharpening that technique. Our videos are going to be focused largely around heavy bag work and the focused mitt training, but we are going to do some sparring, so you'll see some of that. We're going to talk about some two-partner drills, and we'll also do a couple of other very self-defense-oriented, multiple attacker kind of things. Now, let me just say up front that generally speaking, people aren't going to have the level of skill to fight off 2, 3, 4 attackers at once. Generally speaking, that doesn't happen well. I would say that very few people could do that. If you're overwhelmed, I would recommend that you fall back to a firearm or even a knife if you have that, if you carry those things. And of course, I teach firearms as well. So I'm a big fan of carrying that firearm. So your kickboxing skills really are going to be, in a self-defense scenario, what you use to avoid that close quarter combat, right? If you can get some distance, if you can make some space, then you can go to your primary weapons as needed. So again, this Kickboxing Essentials channel is going to be for you. I want your feedback. I want you guys to look at it and say, hey, I like this or I don't like it. Show me something else. And ultimately, as your feedback comes in, we'll build videos that are going to be specific to what you're asking. We want it to be interactive. Okay. That being said, it is kickboxing. How are you going to get good at kickboxing? You've got to do kickboxing. You've got to hit that heavy bag. So if you don't own a heavy bag, you need to go buy one. If you don't have a training partner, you need to find one. And ultimately, you need to belong to a martial arts organization that practices punching and kicking. So notice I didn't say you have to join a Muay Thai kickboxing group. You can. That's going to be the most effective way. But kickboxing is a system of kicking and punching that includes your karate guys, your taekwondo guys, and of course the Muay Thai is a very specific format for Muay Thai essentials as the background. But the bottom line is if you don't have a Muay Thai group, a karate group or a taekwondo group will work. Watch our videos and adapt those kicking and punching techniques to what we're doing. All right, so we want you to find us on Facebook. So we are Toe to Toe MA at Facebook, on the Facebook there. So you can find us that way. You can also find us on our website at conwaytoetotoe.com. Now, it is toe, T-O-E, and the number 2, and then T-O-E again. So that might trip you up if you can't find us the first. So we want your input. Lastly, if you need an appointment or you want to talk to us, you can call us. We do answer the phone. The number is 501-515-4788. We'd love to have you training with us. Again, my name is Curtis Robinson. Thanks for watching.